Radon is a gas that you can't see, smell, or taste, but it can be dangerous. It's the second leading cause of lung cancer in the United States. 1 in 3 homes in New Hampshire have elevated radon test levels. The only way to know if your home is free from dangerous levels of radon is to test it. The New Hampshire Radon Program offers free short-term test kits to New Hampshire residents. You can request your free test kit online. Once you receive your test kit, open the package and inspect the kit contents to make sure you have all of the components. Each package should contain an instruction sheet, a test information form, 1 charcoal radon sampler, a return envelope, and mailing label. Next, complete the test information form, answering all questions and copying the test kit serial number on the radon sampler onto the form. You may also register your test information online. Once you've registered your test kit, it's time to choose a location to place your radon sampler. It should be in a central room on the lowest level of living space suitable for occupancy, whether finished or unfinished. The radon sampler should not be placed in a room with high humidity, such as a kitchen, bathroom, or crawl space. Try to avoid drafty areas such as a doorway, fireplace, or window. The radon sampler will need to be placed paper side up on a flat surface 2 to 7 feet above the floor and at least 3 feet from any exterior doors and windows. Make sure there's at least 6 inches of space between the radon sampler and any object above or to the side of it. Do not place the radon sampler in direct sunlight or within 1 foot of any heat source. You should not move the radon sampler during testing. Once you have selected a location, be sure to close all exterior doors and windows for 12 hours before starting your test and for the duration of testing, except for normal entry and exit. Closed house conditions are recommended to ensure your test detects any radon present. Before starting the test, record the test start time and date online or on your paper test information form. To start the test, remove the radon sampler from the plastic bag. The test begins immediately when the radon sampler is removed and exposed to air. For best results, expose your sampler between 48 and 96 hours. Longer exposures do not increase accuracy. Stop the test by placing it in the return mailer. Record the stop time and date online or on your paper test information form. Seal the radon sampler along with the paper test information, if not recording online, in the mailer. Complete the successful radon test checklist on the back of the mailer and ship your sampler immediately. Delays may invalidate your test result. Pack it securely and send by mail using the postage paid return mailing label included with your test kit. You will receive results by mail in about 2 weeks. You can check your test status online using your test kit serial number.
Using a simple test kit is the first step in keeping your family safe from radon gas.